All right, it's about 7 p.m. I see a crescent moon, but here on the camera it looks like it's very glary. So everything LED looks very glary, even if it's not supposed to be. So that's some kind of orb or something that looks like it's around the moon. They're making it a real bad glow. And all of the LED lights here. I thought I saw something with the human eye, but I'm passing the tree now, and there's a flight there. It's a light on the flag, and the plane's flying in the distance, and this LED. Oh, there it is. Ooh. Look at that street light. I can't even look at it. You're supposed to put shades on those things. I better call them. That's ridiculous. I mean, this is just a street light, you know? It's supposed to be good for safety and healthy for the public. It's not supposed to be a weapon of war. I'm going to take this with my other camera. It's pretty weird, don't you think? Causing disability glare. And glare. So January 28th, 2020, it's about 7 p.m.